and he just rolls it in with the inside of his right foot past the head left hand. What a start. Now, of course, they've had a tough game with a couple of the goals that Atletico got started midweek. He's made a good start. He's made a brilliant interception in the first minute of the game with his first touch, and he scores a brilliant goal. It's a classic Liverpool breakaway. And now towards David De Gea. But the goal is given. The goal is given. It's 2-0. It's 2-0, Ronnie. The goal is given after the VAR check. So Liverpool lead 2-0. And Old Trafford in. Lindelof stopped it. Keita spotted him there, making a run.
You're lucky, wasn't it, Canate? But just what United are hoping, but Liverpool will give it away in a bad area, and then they will hit us with a 3-4 front.
Keita. Firmino, Salah, back heel, Firmino, edge of the area, Jota, concerned, Salah, first time shot, shows down, back post, Keita's in, Salah, yes. What a goal, 3-0 Liverpool, Mark Salah yet again, unbelievable stuff here by Liverpool at Old Trafford, getting all sorts of space, and the Egyptian king just cannot stop scoring, 3-0.
Great time again to get another goal. I was thinking just beforehand, don't concede and maybe sneak one. We've played good football, the ball's been kept for a long, long time, plenty of passes, getting people into positions.
Great back heel by Salah.
Salah, Firmino, great, Jota has it, gives it Salah, tries to shot, it's buried by Keita, and Mo Salah gets in, right foot, buried.
Naby Keita is having an unbelievable game in this first half, I'll tell you. He's been involved in every goal.
Yeah,
he's got the first, the assist from the third.
He came in for a lot of stick on Tuesday night from a lot of angles. But he's just showing today,
30 goals he's got this season, Mo Salah for Liverpool. Unbelievable, isn't he?
Great time.
As if they want to get back into the game.
Keita winning, they come back on. Jota to Firmino, edge of the area. It's a brilliant turn by Firmino. Maguire, Robertson. It's Jota, and Salah's free again! And he scores again! It's 4-0 for Liverpool! Mo Salah! Now what are we watching here, Ronnie Wayne? This is unbelievable! 2 goals for Mo Salah!
They're just letting men run past them. Maguire has a chance to get it off, Firmino doesn't. We pick it up again, they're all over the place. Mo Salah puts in the corner you don't expect them to, which is brilliant.
Firmino's outrageous play for Bobby Firmino there. Robertson's ball. Jota into Salah, first time, beautiful finish.
Yeah, De Gea thinks he's going to the back across, but he doesn't. He slots in the bottom left-hand corner as it comes across.
What an unbelievable half of football we are witnessing here at Old Trafford. We've had some special moments in the past. The Blues tell their own story, that is the half-time. Liverpool are 4-0 up here at Old Trafford. The United fans are going absolutely mad as Solskjaer as he walks down the touchline. First goal, what a start. Salah sets up Manny Keita after 4 minutes for the first goal. Second goal, Liverpool in behind. Keita to Alexander Arnold. Brilliant low ball. Jota scores to make it 2-0 to Liverpool. Mo Salah, brilliant move. Great finish to make it 3. And Salah again, set up by Robertson. It's the half-time score. United 0, Liverpool 4. And Liverpool win back with Julian Henderson now. Bring it back. Henderson, what a fantastic through ball. Salah's in. Heavy touch. What a through ball! And Salah scores! Liverpool 5-0 up on Old Trafford! Incredible!
Incredible indeed, but what I was talking about earlier was the people closing down around midfield, and they got in again, in amongst Man United, Naby Keita's the one first, then Henderson went to whip for Vigan, whip for Mino in midfield, what a ball by Jordan Henderson, outside of his right foot, Maguire, it is running in quicksand, Maguire, he could not lift his feet, got through to Mo Salah, looked like his second touch, has took it too far, close to the keeper, gets there, little flick, what a goal again,
what a goal, hat-trick at Old Trafford from Mo Salah, he's unbelievable, he really is, you don't have superlatives to describe this guy, but it's so good, you give him the ball and he scores, that was like Del Blaise rush, Ronnie Weaver, Henderson,
great vision. I was looking through the side for Jota. I was like, so Henderson can just lay him in inside of his right foot. He picked that out of pass, which was brilliant.
He's unbelievable, Salah, isn't he? He's not finished yet. 5-0 Liverpool lead. Manchester United at Old Trafford. Rashford is offside, meanwhile United try and come forward.
They're stitched really. Salah's the icing on the cake in this performance. Yeah. Everybody has been magnificent.
You can't look. Many United fans are walking out. The practical Jordan Henderson is
brilliant.
Absolutely brilliant.
They're closing down with all that to get the ball back in areas that we can go and
that's it. It's like the class you can give to Jordan Henderson there. It's like a Dal Grish or Gerrard pass. It's that good.
We're watching
Sir Alex
Ferguson.
Yeah, again,
the snap shake. Then we're watching Sir Kenny Dalglish laughing his head off.
Big grin. Nice race. All over the top. Maguire hesitates. He's looked miles short, Harry Maguire today. Wonder whether he's playing when he probably shouldn't be playing. He's been injured and looked miles off it. But Liverpool are 5-0 up at Old Trafford. United come forward again with Wan-Bissaka. Pogba with a through ball. There's Andy Robertson. Good covering to turn away from Wan-Bissaka, who is closing it.
Yeah. Not clever. Let's just get it.
I think what Liverpool can do here, Ronnie Weaver, is every time we get a ball, just play them through balls. United can't deal with it. The players themselves will have noticed who the line of all is. United get across from the right hand side, headed away by Virgil van Dijk. Naby Keita in midfield, heads it forward. Salah is chasing. Maguire wins it back for Manchester United. Ball over the top to Ronaldo, who's free in the penalty area. Couple of step overs. Kills it! Goal! Cristiano Ronaldo 5-1. Brilliant goal by him.
Sleeping. It's a bad goal to concede. It's not like you see Man United running and getting the ball back out of the goal, it's chipped over the top. Is Anthony Robertson's got him onside?
Yeah,
Robert Fraser still going to VAR. But we cannot come inside both Trent Alexander and Kanate. We know what Ronaldo does.
I mean, like, get him on his left foot, show him on his left foot, don't let him come inside on his right.
Two touches and he gets the half a yard he needed.
He's already scored 7 goals now this season for United. Cristiano Ronaldo. 5-1. Liverpool lead at Old Trafford. Now, bad goal to give away. No VAR looking at it. There's a VAR. I think Romero's played it on. I think this is a goal, isn't it?
It's offside. He's given offside, says.
Yeah.
It's offside.
So it's not been given. Has it been rolled out? It
looks like.
Ronaldo's raised his head. And it stays 5-0.
Great defending the way they pushed up Liverpool to get offside.
Yeah. So the Liverpool fans are jumping up and down in the away end. And Ronaldo disallowed goal, but it stays 5-0. Good block by Robertson. Going to go out for a Manchester United corner kick. 5-0 Liverpool lead here at Old Trafford. Ronaldo thought he'd scored, but it was disallowed. Good corner taken.
chance to get a card off, but for Pogba it is, Pogba, for the foul of Keita. It's 5-0 Liverpool lead, of 5 United players have been Yarakoa in this game.
Oof.
Dangerous one job, maybe Keita by Pogba, wasn't it?
It's 2 feet. 2 feet, one's up, one catches him on the ankle and holds the ball.
Yeah, you are looking at it again. You think that's another?
But it's close. Could
go either way, are you right?
But it's 2 foot, and his right foot is above the ball.
Yeah. They are all looking at it, by the way. They're looking at the challenge. You know, Anthony Taylor.
Yeah, he's got to look at it
to go to the monitor. Now, this tells me that this could be red.
Yes, but they've got a good chance because, as I said, it's 2 feet high.
Because what they said to the referee, you sure if I get a card,
but what happens if you get it wrong?
Yeah. So at Stockley Park, you've got Stuart Atwell. Stuart Atwell probably said, ref, you need to look at this.
Yeah.
So if you see in slow motion, he's above there. It's a wild challenge by Pogba.
Look, look where his right foot is. He's going to
back it out of his theater. That's a poor challenge.
Probably where the point is now.
Before the decision, should this be a red card in your
defense? It must definitely. If a Liverpool player did that, I'd say yes, it should be a red card. It's way it's over the top. It's high.
We're going off his feet. He's made the decision. And a card's coming out, it's going to be... No yellow card.
Oh, it's a red.
It's a red card. Paul Pogba sends off. All his substitutes, and it's sent off for Manchester United. VAR doing its job. You have to say, Ronnie Raymond.
Well, definitely done its job, but you cannot go around tackling like that in these days. You talk about the fact in the air like 70s, early 80s, you felt great tackles.
Take my arm, enjoy taking
that. It's very, very, dangerous tackle. It could have broke his leg.
So the £100 million player.
You don't even know what
is. Pop was a transfer I find incredible, Ronnie. He was at United's academy, he left on a free, and they brought him back for £100 million.
Yeah, but it's probably January time for him to move on, you would think, with Paul Pogba. He's come on, and you're hoping he's well, like the manager's hoping to do something. What he does is gets himself sent off.
They've gone completely United, they've lost control. This is a real concern on Matthew Keita, by the way. There's more United fans leaving this stadium. Liverpool are 5-0 up, brings to Alexander-Arnold. Dahlin. He's a fullback playing for forward, Dahlin.
Yeah, they're trying everything. And like you say, Sancho still can't get off. And they bring Dahlin on.
What's it? Infield to Curtis Jones, who goes central. Now back to Henderson. Square the walls off like Chamberlain. I think he bought Dahlin on Solskjaer to keep the score down.
Really is not under either.
No, it's clear. Henderson through to Oxlade Chamberlain with a touch. Alexander Arnold beats Dahlin. Chamberlain shooting chance. Oh, what a great effort. What a save by Darren De Gea. That was nearly six. Great shot against the likes of Robson and Whiteside. It was tough, that one. They did under a difficult matches. Seeing Liverpool 18 shots, 8 on target. The Blues ring round Old Trafford. 5-star Liverpool win 5-0 against the Manchester United here. What a performance by Liverpool. 4-0 it was in the first half. A hat-trick by Mo Salah. The Egyptian king is on flames. Naby Keita and Diogo Jota on the mark. We could have scored a lot more than 5 in the end. United ended up with 10 men. The only players we hope Naby Keita is okay after being stretched off after a challenge by Paul Pogba. Saw the yellow card turned into a red. Liverpool making a great start. Salah feeding Naby Keita. Great finish for the first goal. And then Liverpool score again. Keita to Alexander Arnold. He sent his cross. Jota made it 2-0. Mel Salah to 3-0. Salah scored again to make it 4-0. Brilliant pass from Andy Robertson. Then 4 minutes into the second half, a lovely sublime through ball by Jordan Henderson to Salah. Kept his composure. What a finish for the hat trick as well. We could have had a lot more in the end. Ronnie Raymond, apart from the injuries, which I hope are not serious, what a day for Liverpool.
Yeah, brilliant. When you go to places like Old Trafford, you know it's going to be difficult, but Liverpool came out of the blocks and were all on top. Played some great football at times, got the ball back early, and caused them so much problems.
Yeah, good luck.